here's a flip of the dog stretching his mouth out, yawning, barking. But again, vertical format for this one. Start out with the basic shape on the top of the head, finding the jowl, and then trying to get the second part of that head in there. Make it as loopy as you can. Make it much easier to illustrate. Again, looking for that center line. Come right down the middle. The character. Much easier to do. The egghead idea where the nose is flat to the surface and bring it out a little bit. It's almost telescoped up. Snout. You only really see kind of one eye in this character. Find the eyebrow kind of furrow in the front, everything comes together. But the upside of the mouth, roof of the mouth kind of blocks some of the eye. That center. Just lay out the rest, lightly find it. There's the arch. Kind of the cheeks coming down. Notice I put the nose up pretty high. Didn't erase it, just put it. Scaled it back down a little bit. But the first sketches there kind of gives you a measurement. Being too far, too low. You can always go back and change it before you erase everything. Kind of helped you get started there. Indicates it. Baggy part of the eye is coming down. Helps locate the form in the cheek. Break that down. Let's bring them down. The lower chin. Always find the center line even on the lip. Builds that part up pretty quick. Cheek over inside of the mouth, draw through it so you can still see where the other cheek is. Lower chappers. Outside a little bit of the tongue. Kind of folds over. roof of the mouth, you could even arch it inside of a whale. Just to get some tone in there. The highlight kept up high, that's good. Side of the head, flat the ear, kind of an L shape. That loops that around, little section there. It's heavy up the top. Looks like so far. Now just a matter of going in and making bolder lines on the bite on the bottom. Thin and thick line activity happening. That makes all that pretty good. Comes across. Put a little bit of shading just to get it laid out there. Let the eyebrow go with the form a little bit. Mix it all good. Up the dark side there. I'm good. Build that part up a little bit. Because you're always trying to get the thin and thick stroke. That'll give you a little bit more feel for the character. Usually the weight of the line is at the bottom of the character. Gives you a little more to work with. Coming across, just kind of like a coloring page, so you can darken that part up too. tone just to separate the values, kind of shade that in. Darken the throat. Some curves going in there to emphasize the character, little highlights on the teeth. A little shading going on there. Look good. Good there. Let's see. Just trying to emphasize some of the palette work there. Is that part up pretty good? Shadow under the eye just to show the gloss of the eyeball. It's always a good idea. Let's see. Kind of give it a light tone so you can separate some of the values. You pretty well have it.